Be another one. I understand, Happy Kyne, the Mirthmakers have a special something for the kids to dance to. Is that right, Happy?
Well, yes, Bart, that's perfectly true. You know, the thing about it today is that the surveys show that the kids 9 and 10 years old are buying all the records that people are buying.
Mm.
And I think that it's terrible that they are subjected to the suggestive kind of lyrics that they're subjected to, like hustle this and boogie that and get it down and put it where you want it, all that sort of thing.
Shake your booty, that type of thing.
Is that, do they
They're
do
not
that?
Talking about a baby's shoe.
Well, the kids, they're not, I see.
No.
Well, what we've done is we feel that the kids should have something inspiring, some kind of lyric that they can dance to and enjoy. And we have worked on a great number, a disco-type number that I think everybody will enjoy.
Well, I guess there's no way we can stop you from doing it either, is there?
Not really.
Just kidding you, Hap. Why don't you go ahead then and crank up the Mirthmakers over there and see what you can do with them.
Okay, now. Boys, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Little Sir Echo.
How do you do?